did it. I just left it at home.
Well, I bought the winning lottery ticket, but I just forgot to buy it.
Alright, class, you will now be getting a quiz that you took like 3 months ago. I finally graded it, and you will finally be getting it back, even though you forgot about it a long time ago. Whoa! Don't sass me, child. You will get that back at the end of the year.
I was going to be playing laser tag with Max and my BFFs.
Alright, class, we're going to be going on a field trip to the trampoline. You're going to be able to bounce, and it's going to be fun. I'm jumping,
jumping on the trampoline. Ah, no jumping. Or you're going to get injured, and your parents are going to sue the school.
Copying off his paper? Are you copying off it? Really? What did you want? Did you just wake up tomorrow and be like, I'm going to get spell tech? That's what I have to say. No! No! No!